My family and I thank everyone who has expressed their sympathy or shared words of comfort as we cope with the tragic passing of my mom, Janice Mitchell, and the hospitalization of my niece locally and my sister who's undergoing care in the USA. It's a challenging time for us, and we are doing our best to manage under the circumstances. We thank you and ask that you uplift us in your thoughts and prayer.